What's going on, guys? Zenos here, and today in this video of Excess Heroes, let's try to do the daily PvP battles, the daily Jaben Stania. Alright, let's get it on. First of all, let's look into my team. What is it actually going to be? So this is actually going to be my setup for now. Alright, looks cool, isn't it? All of them are 6-starred, and let's hope for the best in the battle. Alright, let's play it. Let's play it, guys. Come on, let's get it clicked. Alright, there we go. Fate Carrera versus Fate Carrera. It's too common to get, or let's say to see, Fate Carrera in the opponent's side. Well, all of them have, right? So anyways, what are we supposed to do? Usually, when it comes to the Fate Carrera, we should always go with the single target nuke so that we can get the immunity. And first, we should target the Fate Carrera, because if we can just get rid of that, you know, what do you call that? That tranquil effect. You know, like, things start to get really good, guys. Things really start to get really good, but I was not really able to do that. Maybe next turn. So what is he going to do? Oh, wow, that's a lot of damage. Whoa, holy crap. I really don't like that one. She nearly got rid of my tranquil mark from my battery. Because, like, I am really relying upon my battery most of the time for the AoE delete button. Alright, so there we go. Anyways, so I'm provoked, right? Oh, he dodged it. That shit dodged it. Okay, so there we go. No damage that much. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. So what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to silence that guy right over there called Ulum? Because he just provoked me. And I have no other choice but to attack him. So there we go. All right. He's silenced. And what am I supposed to do right now over here, guys? All right. Can I just break him up? There we go. That would be good, isn't it? All right, that's great. I can also heal. I can also heal. Arms of the god. Okay, let's try to get rid of the Fate Carrera right over there on the opponent's side. Okay, there we go. Boom. All right, the tranquil mark effect is no more. All right, so one problem is over, because like without tranquil mark effect, you know, the opponent rare is not really that much of a big deal of problem. Okay. Because that 50% additional damage is the one that actually can cause a lot of problem. And now the next big problem is definitely going to be the Fate Carrera Anastasia. She must be really taken care of right away. So I'm gonna press my AoE delete button, alright? So let's do it. But this shitty shit right over here known as Ulum can actually be a problem right over there, guys. I mean, like, he has a lot of dragon blood stacks, and that's really not cool. Oh my god, she's not going to do that. Oh my god, that is definitely not cool. I really want my Anastasia to get the next turn ASAP. Holy crap, that was not cool. That was really not cool. That was really not cool. Okay, so there we go. All right, what we can do right over here is let's try to, you know, like, silence this guy right over here. Can we do that? Uh-huh. Okay, there we go. All right. Maybe I should have silenced Anastasia. Could be, could be. All right, so let's try to break this guy right over here. Uh-huh. Is my Ulum dead? I really don't think so. That's cool. Okay, let's try to heal ourselves up to a really good health. Thanks to the burst healing. Yes, that's cool. That looks much better. And I am supposed to nuke this Fate Carrera Anastasia. Trust me, she is actually going to be a lot of problem later on. Boom, there we go. Alright. Ah, man. Nearly. Okay, anyways. Peekaboo, it actually doesn't matter that much to me. Because, like, she already has lost her tranquil mark effect, so... Oh my god! Alright. That shit did it, okay? That Baraka. Okay, now ready to die. Ready to die with the AoE attack. Okay, so there we go. Alright, there we go. Looks good. Looks good. Okay, now this will actually wrap it up. It should, okay? It should. Boom! Ah, shit. Okay, anyways, Fate Carrera Anastasia is dead. That's all I wanted, guys. That's what I wanted. Okay, let's try to heal up. And that's pretty much is going to be quite good. All right, in this case, okay, let's just, you know, single target nuke. Okay, there we go. All right, dead, guys, dead. Pretty easy, wasn't it? All right, let's get into the next battle. I'm still in the Masters 3, guys. I really want to go into the Masters 2 and then maybe, you know, like just take a taste of the Legend rank, I guess. Could be. I don't know. Let's see, guys. I'm just trying to be a little bit more active in this Japanese tenure this time. Well, I don't know what's gonna happen next, though. Okay, Rachel is gonna be a problem later on. There we go. Alright, Rera. Is that a Fitco Rera? Oh, yes. That's a Fitco Rera. That is definitely a Fitco Rera. And I'm supposed to shard the Rera right away. Oh shit, she blocked it. Wow. Does she have like that frost type of... Whoa. That was hurtful. That was really hurtful. Okay, I nearly got dead. Oh my god, I think my Ulum is gonna die. Shit, wow. Oh man, okay. Battery lost her tranquil mark effect. And that's gonna be good as well. So let's just try to do the single target attack on the battery so she is dead. Anyways, let's try to silence. I am supposed to silence. Anastasia, can I do that? Yeah. Shit, I couldn't silence her. Damn it. Okay, let's try to heal ourselves up. Healing is always going to be a really good thing to do. Okay, there we go. Alright. Oh my god! Wow. That Rera. Alright, I didn't need to silent her, or else she's going to silent me, guys. And I won't really like that one. Okay, so there we go. Boom. Okay, is he actually going to get rid of my bar? Okay, no problem, right over there, boom. Alright. Who is he striking? Okay, there we go. Rachel is nearly... I think his tranquil effect is gone. Okay, so there we go. Tranquil effect is gone. I'm left with my AoE delete button. Can actually do it? I mean, like, I really don't have any choice, though. So let's see if it's actually going to work out really fine. Nearly worked out, guys. Very nearly. Okay, so there we go. That's pretty good. Who is she going to actually attack? That's going to be Rera. Okay. That's not a burst attack. So I think... Okay. Jeez. Okay, she's dead. All right. I think I can go with the ultimate attack. Just, you know, for the sake of it. For the fun of it. All right. There we go. He's dead. What the hell? Die! It nearly got me confused. For a moment, it was like, oh, I didn't die. And then it was like, oh, I'm supposed to be dead, so I'm going to die. Late reaction, guys. Late reaction. Gondot. Okay, let's try to beat him up. Okay, who is it going to be? So far, 2 wins, all right? And it's pretty fun so far because I'm winning. All right. Anyways, the opponent doesn't have Fate Correa, so that means it's actually going to be quite easy fight, I guess. Let's try to beat up someone who doesn't have a Tranquil Mark effect. That's going to be Jaehyun. Okay, why not? Let's get him off. Oh my! He must have a lot of defense, guys. I mean, like, what the hell? He actually didn't even take any kind of damage. That is not cool. I really don't like when that happens. Alright, okay, let's try to, you know, there you go, battery. Alright, she's going to do that AoE damage. That means she's going to die. Okay, so there we go. Alright, oh, obviously she has a Tranquil Mark effect. So there we go. Alright, I'm supposed to silence Anastasia. Yeah, if I just can silence her, that would be so good, guys. Okay, I was not able to do that, so, well, let's just focus on the battery right over there. Oh, shit, the dragon skill is already active? Damn it. Okay, there we go. So, it's time for Baelish to, you know, like, suffer some really good damage right over there. Because he actually dared to AoE attack me, okay? And there we go. Alright, I think this is the time to take care of the Jaehyun. Baelish, I mean, like, he will die eventually just by himself. No problem at all. Jaehyun is actually going to be a problem. Okay, there we go. Jaehyun is dead. No problemo, guys. No problemo. Okay. Okay, there we go. I'm not still prepared for the AoE delete button, so let's just get rid of Baelish just like that. No problem. Okay. I hope for not a really big damage. Okay, that's not a really big damage. I like that. I like that. Oh man. Okay, I'm really supposed to take care of the Anastasia guys. Can I really silence her, please? Can I really silence her? Yes, silenced, guys. Silenced. Yes. Anastasia is silenced. That's what I really wanted. Because now she will start to gain up mana, and it will be easy for me to nuke her with my Rera. Yes, that is how you are supposed to counter Fate Core Anastasia, or else she can be a really, really problematic unit, guys. Really problematic unit. Let's try to get rid of the Fate Core Anastasia. Right over there. Boom. All right, the Tranquil Mark effect will be gone now. So there we go. Oh, she's dead. What the hell? I thought she was not supposed to be dead. Because, like, she still had the Tranquil Mark effect, right? But anyways, let's go ahead on with the AoE delete button. The Fate Core Battery in the opponent's side should understand how the attack must be done. Oh, wow. All right. The Dragon Skull actually protected him. But no problem, guys. A burst damage from the Fate Core Annie, guys. The Pole Dancer can do it. Yes. Fate Core Annie is pretty good, right? Alex is really cool. This is really cool. I like Fate Core Annie, guys. If my Fate Core Battery is not able to wrap up the battle with her AoE damage or AoE delete button, then pretty much my Fate Core Annie just comes later on to press that AoE delete again. So there we go. Okay, Fate Core Rera is on this time as well. It's pretty much a... Wow! It's my mirror, guys. It's my mirror. All right. At this point, I'm supposed to take care of the Fate Core Annie ASAP. All right, okay, there we go. The Tranquil Mark effect is gone, right? That's cool. Okay, provoke. There we go. But my Rera is not going to be affected because she has now been granted with 12 tons of immunity. I mean, like, you know, like sort of like status effects immunity or something like that. Okay, there we go. Some heal. All right, I think my Ulum is going to die. Is he? Okay, there we go. There we go. Boom. All right. And my Ulum is actually going to provoke as well. That's cool. I am supposed to just attack him. Shit, I don't have any option as well. So, oh my god, alright. Silence? Am I silenced? No, not yet. I'm supposed to silence him. The Ulum from the opponent's side. Yes, he is silenced. That means he won't be able to break me. Alright. Uh-huh, nearly. And am I supposed to, yes, attack him just with the first skill right over there. Boom, there we go. So, Tranquil Mark effect is gone. And I'm supposed to heal my team up back to a really good health. So there we go. That's how it's done, guys. That's how it's done. And I'm supposed to get rid of the Fate Core Annie. Or else he's definitely going to be a very big problem later on. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, okay. That's not cool. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, there we go. That's a provoke from the Ulum. I'll need to be... Oh my god, it doesn't actually look good. My battery is dead, shit. Oh my. Two of my units are pretty much, you know, like in the broken status effect. Alright, not really cool, guys. Not really cool. Oh my god! That's a really... Okay. I'm really in the pinch, guys. Shit. Okay, if I just can actually get rid of Anastasia, that would be really great. But I really have to take care of him first. Please die. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay. Oh my... What the... Okay, let's just try to go with the ultimate attack. I have really no option, guys. I really have no option. It's just like I'm going to lose this battle, guys. Like, what the hell? Where did I make the mistake? Okay, my Ulum is nearly going to die. Oh, wow. Okay. It seems like it does that. Okay, there we go. I'm immune to status effects, so no problem at all. Right over there. Boom. Just like that. All right. There we go. Shit. The Burning Soul effect is still on the Rera. And that's why she's immune to any kind of damage. Okay, die! Alright, there we go. Looks cool, okay. I'm not supposed to die. Come on, Rera, come on. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's go with the ultimate attack. Just like that. Boom, there we go. The Tranquil Mark effect should be gone. Alright, that's cool. That's what I wanted. Alright, now this is the time that I should be charging up with my ultimate nuke, just like that. And boom! She's dead. Alright! I won the lost battle! Okay, that's good. I thought I was nearly dead. Alright, in Master 3 League, guys, I'm pretty much having a fun time. I think so. Okay, let's get it on, guys. Let's get it on. Damn, I'm already stacking off so many points, guys, and I'm still not in the Masters 2. Oh, man. I actually saw a post in the Reddit, and then, like, there was this one guy who only had, like, about 5,000 points, and then he was already in the Legend tier or something like that, and I was like, what the hell? That doesn't happen in the Asian League, okay? It's not just possible. Oh, shit. You guys already know that who should I really target first, right? And definitely that's going to be the... come on! Alright. Oh, shit, man. That actually doesn't really look good because, like, I wasn't really able to deal a sufficient amount of damage in order to... What do you call that? Definitely doesn't look good, guys. Definitely does not look good. I have to really win this battle, guys. I have to really win this battle. Plus one mana for my Ulum. Okay, that's great. Okay, that's a provoke. No problem at all. My Fate Correa is already immune. Shit, I really hit that heal. Okay, so there we go. Let's try to hit the Ulum right over there. Boom. No problemo. I'm supposed to heal my team up, shall I? Oh, yes. Because my Anastasia is suffering a little bit of HP loss right over there. And okay, what's going to happen? All right. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. And my Anastasia is always getting broken, guys. And I really hate that. I really do hate that. And this is the time that I should be really taking care of the Fate Core Annie, or else I will not be able to target the Fate Core Rera in the opponent's side. And that's really going to be a very big problem. My Ulum is really good at dodging the attack nowadays. I really don't know why, but I kind of really like it. And I think my Bat 3 is not going to survive a lot. So I think I really have to go with the AoE delete button. No choice, guys. No choice. Let's do it, guys. All right, there we go. At least the opponent Bat 3 is also dead. Any. Fate Grey Annie from the opponent side is dead. Sorry about that. So there we go. The battery is also... I'm like, she also lost her... What do you call that? Forgot that name. Triangle Mark Effect. Oh my god, is my Ulum dead? Okay, that's cool. My Ulum actually did... stood up to that. Is she going to break the Guardian Stones? Yes, oh my god. All of my units are broken at the moment. But the Fate Grey Rera on the opponent's side died just like that, thanks to the rat damage. And obviously, oh my god, am I supposed to heal? Yes, why not? Please. In the arms of the something. Okay, so I'm supposed to charge on the Fate Core Annie. I mean, like, Fate Core Anastasia, okay? Or else he's definitely going to really wreak a lot of havoc. Come on, die! Oh, shit. Thanks to the Triangle Mark Effect. Oh my god. All right, no problem. Next time, she's going to die. Come on. Okay. So that is going to be an AoE attack. No! Oh shit, she still had the Strangle Mark effect. Damn it. In the arms of God. Oh man, I really had that heal, guys. It's a burst attack. Shit. If only I could silence that Anastasia, that would be much better. Okay, I really cannot take the risk of killing the Fate Core Ulum right now. She should survive. There we go, guys. There we go. Alright, because like if Fate Grey Anastasia starts to, pretty much... The score has been changed due to another user's attack during the battle. What? What the hell is this? The score has been changed. Huh? What the hell is that? What the hell is the meaning of that? Anyways, whatever that was, I'm still in the Masters 3 and I'm in the number 131. I still don't know why. Oh my god. You know, like, this is Asia, guys. This is Asia. And guess what, guys? That competition is taking a toll on us, guys. I mean, like, it's getting tougher and tougher and tougher. Wow, just look at that. I mean, like, I still need to earn a lot of points before I can even get a chance to get into Masters 2. Just think about it, guys. Like, oh, my God. This is so, so...
Like, I need to keep on checking for the Jevon Stanier ticket, like, every hour and then, like, very, very frequently, guys. Anyways, this is it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button to keep on enjoying the content of my channel. See you guys in the next video.